morning from Osiek. Well, the day is finally here. We're at the Canadian Pep Rally. It's loud, it's energetic. You wouldn't believe that it's 11:30 in the morning here, but we're getting all pumped up. Let's go take a look. All right, so we're here at the Pep Rally in the restaurant connected to the stadium. It's getting loud in here, so I'm gonna have to yell.
Yes, a little bit. We're calm at the moment, but we're gonna probably get a little worse as the day goes on.
Have you been enjoying it so far?
Amazing time so far, barring the travel. Amazing time since we've been here.
But you're here, you're loading up on pizza, a giant pizza, may I add.
Yes.
And getting yourself all pumped.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely.
We've got a couple of tiers in the arsenal.
Yep, we do. Well, we've got a whole bunch. Actually got some stuff laminated, so we are quasi-ready.
It's really great to be an Australian, living in Amsterdam, in Croatia, supporting my second home in Canada.
Obviously a disappointing loss for Vashik, but Dennis looked really strong and that was an exciting win. We're about to head back to the hotel where I'm going to do some editing and finish up the vlog. So looking forward to tomorrow. We've got the doubles rubber ahead. Rumor has it that Noam Cilic is expected to play. We'll see if he's overcome his jet lag. So we'll see you then. Bye.